along Grosse Pointe's Lakeshore Drive waited over 200,000 spectators. To be as sure as they could of smooth water on the oval 7-mile Lake St. Clair racecourse, an unprecedented hour of 6:30 a.m. was set for the start. Thousands of boats and excursion ships had gathered in the dark and anchored around the racecourse.
It was 1932. Gar Wood faced his toughest opponent. He had redesigned his engines to produce 8,000 horsepower. But was that enough to beat Kay Don, who had broken the world speed record?
Ride right back on the grass, about 10 feet, please. We'll have to move back. I'm sorry. Please move back. Please move back here a bit. Just a few feet.
Three opened up a mile lead over Miss America 10. In the second lap, Garwood gained half a mile, then dropped back with his motor sputtering in the third. The fourth time around, Wood opened his throttles wide, then shot ahead in an uproar of spectator cheers and boat whistles. Kay Don, on the fifth lap, with his engines now sputtering, slowed down miserably to less than 50 miles per hour. Miss America 10 crossed the finish line 2 miles ahead of Miss England 3. In the second race, Miss England 3 roared over the starting line first. When going to the first turn 2 miles away, it looked like a close race. But coming out of the turn, Miss America 10 was far ahead. The throttle on Kay Don's starboard motor had broken again. He worked furiously to fix it while Miss England slowed down to a stop. Gar Wood drove around the course alone, averaging 69 miles per hour to win the Harmsworth Trophy. Meanwhile, patrol boats towed Miss England 3 to the shore.
Retired from speedboat racing.